Have you ever been so bored that you would spend 40 minutes doing nothing?
I can make you feel alive.
I know, but do I need you to survive?
How dare you fall on me? Whoa!
Bam. Who do you think named houses? Who said houses was a good name? I mean, I'm not against it. I just want to know who named it. I'd love to talk to that person. Because they were probably a very creative person. My keys are pretty. These are my keys. They're fun to play with. There's a bird outside the window. Hi, bird. You know, some people think birds aren't real.
All I want to tell you is school is not important. Be whatever you want to be. If you want to be a dog, roof, you know?
Like their plot against the government to watch us. What if that's what that bird's doing right now? Watching me. And he's just confused.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Because he's still on the wire. I'm having a staring contest with this bird. Oh, he turned around. Oh, he's looking at me again. Oh, bye. He left. He said, bye, you boring. I don't know what you doing. Ta-da. Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper. Woo! Somebody come get her, dancing like a stripper. It's Jason. Bam. That's cool.
Oh my god! Oh jeez, oh my god! Oh jeez, somebody!
Me. This is me every day. Me. Me, bitch.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111. This video didn't have a purpose. Follow me on Twitter. Also, like, comment, and subscribe. What? I forgot that. What am I doing? Yeah, do that. Follow me on Twitter. And like and comment, please. I appreciate you guys so much. Love you. I'm just very bored.
Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? It's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? If you haven't, then I think you should. I was sitting in the kitchen one day, and I was itching to fill up my belly with the piping hot jelly of the best damn treat in the world.
He's talking Pop-Tarts.
And I saw a stick of butter, and it almost made me shudder and scream like a baby girl. I don't want a giant penis or a rocket trip to Venus. I don't want to win the lottery. I just want to squat and gobble till I'm dizzy and I wobble in a Butterfruit and Joe-Tart dream. So I put butter on a Pop-Tart. It was so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? If you haven't, then I think you should.
Fuck you, this video was funny as shit.